Hogsmeade, here I come.
What are you up to now?
I thought my owl might pique your interest.
I came as soon as I could.
I finally realized what it was that struck me about that triptych. This is the view painted on the canvas that was left on it.
That's incredible. You know this area well.
And while I was waiting for you, I scouted around and discovered an abandoned mine nearby, surrounded by Ranrock's loyalists.
Do you think there's a connection to the triptych?
I've no idea, but perhaps they're searching it. The way they did Rookwood Castle and Isidora's Manor. How do we want to handle this?
We need to see what they're doing, but let's not draw their attention.
Very well.
And I still have that rune symbol we found on the triptych. If there is a connection, I suspect we'll see that symbol again.
After you.
There they are, up ahead.
I'll let you lead.
No one enters this mine. Kill anyone who tries.
Ranrock's loyalists are out for blood.
Coming back this way.
Pity, not quite.
You won't get away with that.
Are you quite finished? What an unfortunate disappointment! What are you going to give up?
I've been fighting since before you were. Deadly mistake, this.
An utterly pitiful
Was that your best? Meant for me. You won't stop me.
This will not go well.
Let me
No, that's not bad as thing, isn't it?
Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Revelio.
This is going well.
We make a good team.
We do at that. This is going well.
We make a good team.
We do at that.
Once again, we could fight our way through.
You know which one I choose?
Fringo!
Best the likes of me. Is this a troll? You almost had a lucky shot! Too slow.
You won't get away with it.
Who's there?
I feel as though you're not even trying!
And the fun is over.
Fun is a relative term.
It is. And that was relatively fun.
Revelio. Revelio.
I should tell you, rumor is this mine was closed long ago due to an infestation of spiders.
How nice. Nothing I haven't seen before.
That's the spirit.
Revelio.
We're making quick progress.
For better or for worse, we're in.
How nice of you to strike.
Velia. This mine looks like a tomb.
It was closed after accidents were reported.
Confirmo.
Oh, I see why.
Any goblins in these webs?
Too disgusting for even a spider to prey on.
There's something here they want. Revelio. Confringo.
That ledge is awfully high. Any ideas?
Revelio. It's no wonder spiders give people goosebumps.
Could be the hairy legs, or the soulless eyes, or the venomous fangs, or any number of endearing qualities, really. Should have thought to conjure stairs. That bridge has seen better days. Perhaps we can mend the bridge to get across.
Hera.
We're making quick work of them.
Professor Hecate would be proud.
She would at that. Ranrok's loyalists have all but declared war.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos. We've still not seen a single rune symbol.
I think we're going to be a bit distracted from runes for a moment.
An unwelcome distraction at that.
We have another fight on our hands.
Why am I not surprised? Certainly cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap, or a Slytherin.
For a Ravenclaw, you certainly have a lot to learn.
Revelio. Confringo.
Now. We can have a look around.
Revelio. Confringo!
Symbol. Above the cabin door.
Ranrock's loyalists never knew to look for it.
I wouldn't be surprised to find a couple more rune thieves. Wasn't expecting that.
Revelio. Revelio.
What do you have there?
Revelio, a journal entry by Isadora.
Hopefully it will help us unravel more of this mystery.
Sebastian, I think I found something. A canvas piece.
Brilliant. Our efforts weren't in vain after all. Still, something about this place feels odd.
If the triptych led us here to find this bit of canvas, we can probably assume that Isadora Morganarch was here.
She seems to have been everywhere.
But if she was using the Undercroft and the cellar beneath her manor in Feldcroft, why would she create this space?
And why hide it behind cryptic rune symbols and ancient magic that no one but you could see?
Isadora and Percival Rackham, another of the Keepers, could see traces of ancient magic too.
Rackham? I haven't heard his name before.
His are some of the memories I've seen. I don't think he and Isadora saw eye to eye on how this magic should be used.
This is all rather baffling. Let's take the canvas back to the triptych. Perhaps the answers are there. This place is odd, to be sure, but I'm fascinated by it. Now, for the trek back out of here and to Hogwarts.
Unless we can find another passageway to the Undercroft. Let's have a look around.
Now for the moment of truth.
It has to fit. Please tell me you recognize the location in this bit of canvas.
The good news is I do, in fact.
And the bad news?
We're in for more trouble. I know that coast. Ranrok has taken over a huge mine in the surrounding area. Marenweem has suffered for it. It's as bad as Feldcroft's become. Should we head there now?
We should wait.
Why?
All this time, we've been a step behind Ranrok. I may know someone who could help us get ahead.
Who is that?
A friendly goblin. He wants no part in Ranrok's fight.
A friendly goblin? You know, goblins cursed my sister to shut her up. Said she should be seen and not heard.
I do, but not all goblins...
Not all goblins what? Have you forgotten Feldcroft? Have you forgotten the mine we just went through?
No, Sebastian, I haven't. You're not listening to me.
Why would I listen to someone so ignorant?
Perhaps your uncle was right about you. You don't know when to stop.
Oh, I do know when to stop. Unbelievable.